Hey, Cooper.
Huh?
We are going to learn more about opposites today, okay? So, the first thing we're going to learn about are these two. Should we show them our picture?
Huh?
Okay. This one is the daytime.
Hey.
Uh-huh. Because it has the sun is out and it's shining and it's light outside.
Yeah.
And play.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then this is night. Do you see the moon? And the owls come out at night while we're sleeping, right? So if it's shiny, sunny outside, it's daytime. And when the moon is out and it's dark, it's nighttime. And those are opposites. So I have these. Can you show me? Can you pick which one is the day one? Which one are you awake and you're going to play? The daytime one? Oh, look at that one. Is this person awake?
Yeah.
Or is it sleeping? Which one's awake? That one. Can you put it right there? You're right. So it goes day, and this one is night. And it's a little puzzle that you did. Yeah? Day and night. Can you say day?
Help.
Help. Oh, you did it. Perfect. Okay. Say day.
Day.
And night.
Day.
Sleeping. And awake.
Awake.
Good job. Okay. We're going to put those one away. The next one we're going to do is this. Slow. And fast.
Bleh.
Should we show them our picture? Slow and fast.
Bleh.
Okay. So this, you wanted, you picked your truck, right?
Ah.
Is your truck going to go slow? Drive slow? Yeah? Because diesels have to go slower, right? But what about if you just had this car? Can your car go fast? Yeah? Can you have your car go fast? And I'll have the diesel go slow. Yeah? Is this one slow?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Can you drive your car slow? And now go fast. Good job. Slow and fast. Let's do it again. Ready? Go slow and go fast. Yay. Good job, Cooper. Okay. So the next one we're going to do is empty and full. So this is your tote. Right?
No.
Is your tote empty?
No.
Is there anything in the tote?
Yeah.
What's in it? Nothing. It's empty.
Me.
Right? Should we make it full?
Well.
Should we put some stuff in it and we can make it full?
Yeah.
Do you want to put this in? And then we can put these in. Yeah. We'll put the lid on. Now, is your tote empty?
No.
Or is it full?
Full.
It's full, right? It was empty.
Me.
And now it's full.
Oh.
Yeah. So we have glasses here. I have two cups, okay?
Huh.
One cup is empty and one cup is full. Which one is... Is that one empty or full?
Me?
Which one's full?
Full.
Full. Which one's empty?
Me.
Empty. Which one is empty?
Me.
And which one's full?
Full.
Yeah, right. This has water. Would you like a drink? Do you want to drink some water? Or should we pour the water in this one? Now, which one's empty?
Me.
And which one's full?
Oh.
Good job. You're doing so good. Okay, thanks for learning your opposites. Say bye.
Bye.